I'm like, what did he say fuck me for?
Bathrooms have vents that cut on at the same time as a light switch. Why would somebody ever invent that? Why would you not put two switches? And then I couldn't just let that be the deal breaker for me not to move in, because I mean, like, everything else is perfect. But that one thing, real heavy on that one thing. Like, half the time I use the bathroom, I'm peeing in the dark. I don't want to hear that vent. Just now, I was going to go and record in my bathroom because this light that I have here is poor. It's not really poor, but it's putting a glare and it's yellow and I don't really like it. Light in my bathroom is more like white lightish for filming, you know, better. I'm getting ready to go to the gym. This actually has bottoms that look just like it. This is ribbed and it has bottoms, but I think I wore them separately and now they're dirty because I don't see them anywhere else. The other set though, this is from Amazon. Oh, I didn't even show y'all the bottoms for the black ones. It's just these gray spandex shorts. Are these spandex? I don't know. I got them from BJ's. I think my mommy bought these for me and I was with her. This top though is from the Cozy brand by Target. This is the Skims dupes. I'm gonna make myself a light breakfast because I don't want to wait forever for everything to, you know, be ready for me to go on the treadmill. So I wanted to do a package unboxing. I did make a registry list for my moving in and I sent it to my group chat, my brothers. So I got those packages from my mom's house yesterday because I forgot to put my new address on my Amazon when I moved in. Still haven't called the agency, y'all. I still ain't called that agency. If you know, you know. Like Skims dupes. I don't know if y'all would think it is, but I do. When I go to the gym, I'm actually gonna have sweats on. I don't want people to see me in this attire unless they're in the gym. iPhones definitely need viewfinders because I'm like sick of this. I might get my camera and start recording off of it, but it was dead this morning while I tried to. And I also don't know if my footage will import to my phone because the camera footage is like way bigger than what's on my iPhone, but I did clear up a lot of storage recently, so I might have the space to do it, but I kind of don't want to risk it. Oh my gosh, y'all, yesterday I was so freaking shocked. I got a service report, or not really that, but I got service done in my house because when I moved in, they gave me a paper. I don't know if they do this in all complexes, but you know. When I moved in, they gave me paper and basically told me I have 5 days to fill it out with anything that I seen wrong in the apartment or that was just like messed up or anything. And I gave it back and they came and fixed it yesterday while I was out working. I was freaking mad. I wasn't really that mad, but I was still just like, you know, like why? I didn't understand, like why, how could they do that and not let me know first? Like, I was trying to call my mom to ask her if that's like okay. That they do that, she didn't answer. I was just like not feeling the vibes, like of the fact that somebody was in my house and I didn't know. And then my house wasn't even prepared for people to be here. Like I barely be having time to clean up. I wish I could have known first.
Do you like eggs? Like, cause a lot of people don't like eggs and I kind of don't get it because eggs are really good.
Personally, me personally, I could fuck with an egg. I could fuck with an egg or two.
Soup. I'm ready for the gym.
I got on this little shirt, then I got on the bra, oop, flashed in. I got on the shorts, or what am I talking about? Well, I do have on shorts underneath, but like on top, I have on the sweat.
Oh my God, Jay, I've been waiting.
I'm a rolling stone, stone. I'm too wild for you to own. In a whip that's meant to speed.
I low-key wish that we had the squat bar because I wouldn't do that. I should not be tired when I'm walking up the flight of stairs. Literally, I'm 20. Catching buses, making change from another place. I still got demons. Get my water, I'm tired. Just did 20 minutes on the treadmill. A lady came in. Now that she was trying to work out, but like the something she was trying to use was unplugged. When she came in, she put her bag down on the little chair. I'll show y'all later. And then she opened up the blinds. Like she just was like, I'm thinking like, oh, she seemed like she always come here because she just coming in and opening stuff up. But I'm like, that's fine because the things is there for us to control it if we wanted to. But I'm still like, I don't know. I guess it's because I was in there and I know that if somebody else was already in there, I probably would have went in quiet and did what I had to do and go. I don't know. It's not that deep. But anyway, she got on the treadmill next to me. She was like, what, this don't work? And I was like, I don't know. I've never been on that one. She got on the thing where you go like this with your hands and your feet. But she just came back and left. I did look up some workouts on TikTok because, like I said, I'm not a gym rat. I don't be knowing the workouts to do. So I'm going to be doing some of those. I'm taking, like, some from each video that I watch. I watched, like, 2-3 videos, but I'm really going to do stuff from 2 of them, and I'll put them in. This is where she came and put her stuff down. She put her stuff down, and then instantly she was like this and opened it up. I literally just closed it back, but I'm like, girl. I'm too comfy right now, but anyway, I'm done on the treadmill. Now I'm gonna do those workouts I was telling y'all about. So let's get to this. peeled all the stickers off so y'all can't see my mom's address, but let's get into my unboxing. I don't remember exactly what it was, but I do know that I had an electric toaster and that got purchased. And I'm thinking that this is it because this is the heaviest box, so let's just see. Oh, it's not. It's my food container. Look. Okay, so the first thing is my 12-piece glass food storage containers. And this is perfect because I really be needing this. Like, I be having to put my pots in the freaking refrigerator, and I don't like that because I don't be able to use it when I need it because it's storing some food. So this is perfect. Yes, I love it. I'm so glad. Okay. This next one, I don't know what it is. I'm sad because my phone died and was not recording, and I opened two packages off camera, but it wasn't intentional. But after the containers was my dish drainer, my dish dryer, and I said that I love this, and I do, and I'm so happy that I got it. Why would my phone die? Then I got my electronic toaster. I mean, all toasters are electronic, but this one is not really touchscreen, but it has the settings. So the way that you would do it is like, you would press this button up here that says bread type, and when you press it, it would go through bagels, white bread, and waffle, English muffin, gluten-free, or grain bread. And then once you're on the bread that you want and it's flashing, you would click timer. And it would go to the lightness or the darkness, however you want. And then once it's on that, you can adjust if you want more time or less time. I'm not too buzzed about having to do that again. And I had to try it out because on the manual it said to try it. My fire alarms went off, all three of them. And my ears went deaf for like 5 seconds. It was horrible. I hate it. Fourth package. And almost the last, Pyrex measuring cups. I'm so happy. I have measuring cups that I purchased from Walmart, but this is perfectly fine too because y'all know Pyrex has the ones with not just cups and teaspoons and stuff, but it has on the other side too something else. It's just different units of measurement. Oh, it's a preset. Okay, bougie. So it's this really big one. Okay, it has the milliliters. I love that. Perfect. And then it has the cups. Oh, and it also has ounces. Perfect. The small ones, I'm assuming, is the same. Yeah, love that. And then it's a medium-sized one. Ew, I'm so hyped. I love this. Oh my gosh, it's glass and it's so nice. I know it's not much, but it's just, what if I'm baking with this? I just look too efficient. Now I need a KitchenAid. And then the last package, the final package. I don't even know what this is. Oh, this is for my refrigerator. These are going in my refrigerator. Well, probably not because they're really small and I didn't expect them to be this small. Hold on. I want to see what's in this box. I have no clue what this is. I got this for my wall, to hang on my wall, to hold up my broom, my dustpan, my mop, and all that stuff. I love this. And it also has these stickies. Maybe I can stick it onto the wall with this, because I don't want to drill any holes into here, y'all know. Perfect, so I can attach this with these stickers, and that is exactly what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna keep this around. This is a set, do not separate. You can't tell me what to do. I really thought that this was gonna be big enough for my refrigerator. Maybe like the bottom pieces, if it's like bigger sizes on the bottom ones, but not these little baby ones. This is how big I thought they were, and like bigger. What are these? Little grippies. Little grippies for the bottoms right here. I am gonna put them in my refrigerator because I do want to organization in my refrigerator. I got more packages. This is literally my work attire. Don't do too much. I haven't been knowing what any packages are for the past few days that I've been receiving them. Ooh, a rice cooker. Who got me a rice? Oh, this is one of the things. Wow, yes, this is so nice. I guess this is just the stuff coming from what my brother ordered me, because I remember that this being in it. And then this one is really heavy. Hold on. I'm gonna open it from the bottom because I didn't cross no addresses out. But I ordered some nail supplies today from Valentino. And when I ordered them, I put my new address up there, but I'm assuming when you pay with Apple Pay, it puts like the address that's connected to your Apple Pay. So when I put my Apple Pay for my payment, it changed it back. But now I emailed the people from Valentino and I was like, that's not my address no more. Can y'all change it? And they're like, you have to have an ID, send a picture of the ID with the new address up there. And I'm like, I don't have that yet. Like, I just recently moved. I don't have the address on my driver's license yet. So they're like, we need the photo ID to change the address. Let us know how to proceed. We'll keep the order on hold. So my order is currently on hold. My dishes! Hey, I got dishes. This is a 12 piece, or not 12 piece. I think it might be 12 pieces for real, for real. But it has the small plates, because that's great, because I didn't have any small plates. These bowls are so cute. I didn't know that they were this small. These are like freaking ice cream bowls. These bowls are tiny, like, compared to my other bowls. But my order's on hold now, and I just emailed them back. Not just, but I did email them back, telling them like they could just send it because it's my mom's old address. So hopefully they do that. But comes with small plates. And then bigger ones inside of this box. This is it for my video. I hope that y'all enjoy. And yes, thank you so much for coming along with me in my unboxing and whatever else I did, because I don't remember and I got the memory of a gnat. I appreciate it and I will see y'all next time.
You're just another part of me.